Frenchies.
Okay.
I found this room. Bunch of Frenchies. It's like Patmo and his friends.
That's fine. Go. Nice.
Benches don't play defense.
I'm just too quick.
I mean, they didn't do really good on last game.
True.
I
tried one touch, but you know. Yeah, let me. Fuck. Nice play. Dead. Got it up. Let's go.
Always good to get it up. See you.
Nice. Down.
I'm not even gonna finish.
That doesn't sound healthy. You need to get your coil checked, bud.
Okay, just like hovers over his victim.
I didn't mean to do it. I actually tried to pass the shot again.
Okay.
why do I keep doing accidental loot? I need to go back to the other build.
Of course, my bad. Slap. Oh, it's gone too. Third boy. Yeah.
This one just feels too clunky, I think.
Alright, they're ready.
What's the format of this tournament?
Double elim.
Right.
Finals, best of three. Everything else, best of one.
Imagine we put Vertigo in the loser bracket. That'd be fun. Just EA really working well for us.
I told him to take it easy on us. No, I'm kidding.
I mean, Redigo is definitely one of, like, the top.
Yeah, they won FFP last night.
Let's just make it interesting, at least.
Mm-hmm. How you doing, Zach? Oh yeah. Starting off pretty easy with Vertigo, as you see. Should be fine.
How many teams are in?
I think there's 32.
Oh, okay.
I'll check again. Because some probably forfeited and stuff, so. Okay. This fucking website's dog shit. Sorry, guys. This is really the worst website ever. There's 33 teams, and I don't know how many are have forfeit and stuff, but if we win, we play... Oh, we're in the second round, and if we win, we play Bumpaholics or Sixes. I don't know if that means anything to you. But then there's a loser's bracket, and it might be a little bit of what you... But here we go. We got a good squad. Playing the legendary Jones for once, let's go. Getting the fucking puck there. I don't know how to prevent it though. Fuck, nice pass.
Because they're trapping so hard, if we get it
dump
up a bit earlier on breakouts, we set up the D.
Yeah.
I'm gonna dump it.
Make sure you try to call it if possible a little bit before you're gonna do it. Just to give us a little bit of. Yeah. If it's possible for you.
Yeah, I usually do, but.
Yeah.
On that scenario, no one was trying to get in, so I had to do something there.
Yep. Slap. Or that. Alright, boys, you know. Good team. We're only down by 2. 3. Oh my god, what a shift for me against yellow. Holy fuck. My bad.
It was a good hit.
Yeah, thanks, man. You wanna play lefty? Sack when we get a chance to switch.
Thing?
No. That's gonna sack.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to switch on the penalty kill? Okay. I won't force it whenever we're ready. Okay. Do not. Fuck!
Left. Suck. You see how much penalties they take?
Let's try to set up.
What? How did I not get a red?
That's so funny, dude. It doesn't hurt a teal.
Are you fucking serious?
What a shitty slap shot.
Make it closer, let's go. And they just get an own goal, like, come on.
More out, let's go. I think what you can do.
Yeah.
I think we should start to look a little better towards the end. Maybe some defensive laps to move the puck really well. I mean, they're literally like probably the best team right now in this game. So I would even say top one, top two for sure. But I honestly think they are the best team by like a small margin right now. So 3-6, I'll take it.
Yeah.
Top four teams like every year though too. Really.
Well, yeah, that's for sure. But I feel like there's like 16. Top here. The ones that pretty much always win. Not saying 16. Underdogs, Vertigo, DVD, Composure, Entourage. Yeah, those ones.
We've never played better. We played a period together.
Yeah. And those guys play together nonstop every day.
Yeah. And I actually like them more than like the other guys, like Entourage and Composure.
Joey's actually a good dude.
Yeah, Jakku's nice. Yeah, I don't know. They gotta put in stats first and stuff. Okay.
Doesn't help them that 2-0 in the first fucking minute and a half.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever been scored on the fucking tie up play through the middle.
Don't worry, guys. Another problem. I wasn't eating my OVOs.
I didn't hear anything you said.
I wasn't eating my OVOs. So that was the problem.
What's OVOs? I know Oreos are.
They're basically just like Cheerios, but like they have like OV's picture on it and stuff like. They're not. I don't know if they're actually Cheerios, but they're basically just like Cheerios.
It's kind of dirty. I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, okay. I'd buy some on some Amazon. All right, we play sixes. Who the fuck is sixes? Let's see. Oh, no. Underdogs are fucking in two games in the loser's bracket.
So that's what we get in two games?
Yeah. Who's Ike?
At least, I mean, I beat him a couple times. No, I mean, it wasn't very definitive.
beat the underdog.
I got you in a second, I'll tell you. BBB. Yeah, there's a lot of good teams. So, Underdogs beat BBB, Composure obviously won. Ground a Pound lost to Phantoms.
Hey, do any of these fuckers have jobs?
Probably not.
Just, like, talk to
Composure beat It's Nothing Personal. Turning Point beat Infinity. That's about it. Yeah, it is kind of crazy how all the top teams are here, or pretty much all top teams, and then it's one, and no one has, like, a job, I guess. I mean, I'm in college, so it's different, but, like, I'm sure not every single one of those guys are in college. They're probably just at home. I don't really recognize anyone except for one guy on this team that we're about to play, and it's Annie the Princess. I played him in Hut and made him rage quit once, but he's a good player. At Hut. Last year. So that's all I know. That's my scouting report. Guess who they're playing now? Vertigo. No. They're playing Bumpaholics, so. Probably gonna be like a 10-1. I don't know, no one good. Bunch of Instagram players. So as long as we do better than them, right? They somehow beat the team that we are about to play 2-0 only. Hey, they're doing better than us, though. At the start, it's only 1-0, 2 minutes left in the first. But I don't think they'll end better. Alright, here we go. They got a Dangler at center. And they don't even have any of the Princess. Wow. Unlucky. Unless it's left wing, yeah. I don't know. You might still be on his trial. Did you actually? You probably cucks. Yeah. See, he's got Addison Rae on right D. Big confidence booster here. Here we go.
Let's do to them what Vertigo did to us.
But worse.
Except don't let them score.
But worse. I'll go up.
Gotcha. I'll come in. AJ did like a different one.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck they did. Do you want to just do the regular one, or do you want to do what they did?
Did they just have the D-man go straight up?
Mm.
Well, they passed from the, they won the draw, and then they passed across to the other winger.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna go straight up. If I get hit, I get hit. I don't really know what I'm doing. Oh, okay, well. We tried it, right? Oh, wow. Still forgot. Pokes are insane. Keep forgetting. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, come on, go to red.
Why is it so hard to lead sauces in this game? I tried to lead that to you. It's freaking.
Ooh, dude, that's so stupid.
Still, again. Alright, you know what? I'm done with sauce. Fuck sauce.
That's rude. All the way around the field. That guy's so fucking slow.
Alright, here we go. Poke. Gone. Ooh. Probably can forecheck these guys. Safe. Switch when we can. I'm not gonna force though. Oh. Might get to you.
He wouldn't let it.
Reset.
So you have to go deep at 100 miles an hour. Damn, that's it.
Oh, oh. So annoying. Getting across a fucking blue line.
On that.
I didn't think I could have beat him.
I saw you kind of cut and laugh.
Yeah. It was good luck. I didn't see it. I got.
Yikes.
Oh, it's open. Oh! Fuck.
But just a little bit offside.
It made me go offside.
For the initial pass, yeah. Oh my god, I'm so bad. My bad. Could've shot short side. Or even skated in far side, but I shot in the middle of the fucking net, man. Wah! Well, you could say I went tried to go 5-hole, but you know, I missed. I went to my forehand because I thought it would be better, but maybe I should just pass it on the backhand there. I don't know what the difference is.
I think the pass was fine. I think that guy might have got a stick on it or something.
I mean, I don't think he would have got a stick if he would have got a backhand, probably. I don't know.
I didn't miss that bad.
Oh my god, I can't pass, bro. I'm trying to pass to you, Green. But fucking. I mean, just pass whoever wants to.
Gone.
Why?
Come on, why did my guy turn to catch it? He's just standing there right perfect, and then I push up on the stick and he turns backwards.
I don't know how a backhand all the time doing that shit. Stupid.
Got him.
Oh my god, dude, the fucking passing in this game. I was about to say, is this goalie's insane or what? It was kind of a bad shot, but still.
Oh shit.
Wow, that was scary. Make him stall until he wastes too much time to shoot.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm so tired of, like, I honestly believe, like, their last 10 seconds are longer than an actual 10 seconds. Because that, I looked at, said 3 seconds, wasn't it?
Well, the entire minute of the third period is longer. So,
yeah,
like,
no,
it's...
in the last 10 seconds of the first two periods, but, like I said, it just seems even longer than 10 seconds sometimes. Because it's, like, 3 seconds when he was, like, entering the zone.
Well, yeah, because they do every single decibel on the thing. Or not decibel, millisecond.
Wow. What?
I don't know.
Yeah. What am I supposed to do?
You gotta, like, body him somehow. I think you can hit him in front of the net without penalties.
Yeah.
Just talk,
I don't know. Can't pick a pass or anything.
I can't hit the net as a sniper, so... down. I'm passing it right off.
That better not be. Oh my, that's a loose puck poke, man. It fucking sucks.
Oh my god, dude.
Safe. Nice play.
Remember, someone stay back for defense.
I got right. Thank you. How?
Right through green and red. Let's see. There it is. Oh my god, I can't even see it.
Alright. I don't think I can pass. Neither can they. I can't hit a target.
It still goes off on me instead of intercepting it.
I've got no energy. That's so many passes in a row I missed.
Just got eaten alive.
Sorry. Fuck me, I'm on the boards there. I don't want him to fucking get across.
Nice.
Ooh.
Pass through me.
I'm taking a timeout. Sorry. I took it late, but I've got no energy. Let's go.
just not making simple passes.
You're right. Almost didn't. Oh my god, how do you fucking reach that far? Gooey. Alright, how do you take the stats things? Wonder. For the site. Maybe just type them in.
What's up?
I didn't say your name, I said oh. Cause you say underdogs now. What the fuck? That was two games, but I guess not.
So if we lose this next one, we're done.
Yeah.
You said we play underdogs?
I think so. Never mind, we play Tropics and then Underdogs. So, like, Sleeman.
Are they ready right now?
Yeah. Yeah, then maybe Underdogs. They didn't update the bracket, so I didn't know. It made it look like it. Oh, sack. Shit. Cover if you can. Now I'm lagging. Wow. Try to throw it over. Rice. Thank you.
How is Red not here?
Sack. Alright, I'm pausing.
Message him on Discord.
I did. Let's try to score, fuck it. Oh, I shot the open net.
No,
not again.
He's back.
Yep. Let's go. Made up for it.
Oh, unreal.
Holy. 7 minutes. I mean, we're playing better than them with four people. So, like, we should. You hurt? They're pissed off. Alright, let's go. Run wide. Reset. Okay. Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah, like if you guys get it at the point, going up and then coming down.
Yeah. Oh my god. That's
take.
Oh. Wide open net, and they just missed. Oh. Oh shit.
Missed. Get up!
Stop milking it. Jesus. Why am I not skating? What the fuck? Like holding into there and just standing there.
Just stop in mud.
Good pinch.
My corpse is still blocking the puck.
Poke.
How did I not poke that? I'm not...
Nice, good play.
Of course.
Can I get it?
Lift.
I agree.
Oh, I passed
you.
That. Yeah.
Let's go.
Nice.
Yeah, fuck all energy. Good play, good save.
Save.
I don't know how I did poke it. Mm. I thought you had it.
Nice.
Sig lift. Oh, come on. An animation fucking shot. Oh, I thought he was coming again.
Let's see, how was that not a stick lift? That was perfect.
Oh no.
Okay.
Nice.
Very cool.
Save.
So fast.
On, if you can.
I'm dead, so just be careful.
I did. I'm fucking shit. 5.
Got him.
Let's go. Alright. There we go.
That is sick to it.
Alright, I'm gonna start shooting more. Just to, 'cause you only got two. Nice shot.
Let's get one here. I'm gonna stick left and go to the right.
To me? Okay. I passed it too late. Oops. It looked like he was covering it at first, so I didn't want to turn it over. Why am I so slow? Nice.
He's cut.
I think I'm gonna win this. I'm gonna go straight up.
I'm definitely gonna win this. We all run. It's a team effort.
Face off.
I meant face off. I mean,
it's like a show.
He's gonna. You're gonna straight line.
Straight up if it's open.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, well.
Oh no, my good jump.
Well, you still might. No. That would have been fucking unfortunate. A block shot goal.
Definitely doesn't always reward you. The slide, like, rarely rewards you. It's block a pass, and it just pops out to the front. Oh, if that one popped out a little faster. Nice.
Toma.
It's going to you.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah, right. Oh, I didn't mean to.
Going around. I'm one. I hate that shit so much. Let's go. I lined that up perfectly and you shot it at the perfect time.
Tried to slap it, to be honest.
No.
That was a freaking. That was a cool one.
Oh, I'm lagging.
I should have called that out, my bad, too. Nice. Numbers again, Houston.
Well, I couldn't do any of the passes that I wanted to do. That's nice.
Like right there, he still gets a clone shot. Bad team.
Well, I thought you were
going to
grab my dad.
Yeah, you remember? I should have.
I don't know. When we're up, I like to try not to. Yeah. I try to like to play a little bit more defense. Oh.
Read.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, go in. Oh, here we go. Go.
It blocked the shot, man. I actually did play shortstop. Dude. Nice play.
Jump through the hoop.
Loop de loop and pull. I'm injured. Don't pass it.
Nice, good defense.
Oh no. Nice.
My god, I can't even get it.
Nice block.
And with speed? Yeah. What? Yeah. Sorry, I thought you were gonna beat him for some reason.
I thought you were gonna beat him too.
Yeah. That was dumb on my part then. Yeah, I got sharp. Yep.
Nice. No.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
oh
my
god.
I'm slow, so.
Coming late.
Oh, I tried to hold it up. I couldn't. I just fucked it. Can't. I should have passed. Take a penalty.
1.1.
Time up, probably.
Yeah.
Somebody jumped
this
like
I'll just
take a shot.
I'll slip on this.
Nice. There you go.
We squeak those out, baby.
Even though I'm not even sure that he actually like made the save on either one, but he was there.
He played big.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah. Which I think factors into the period.
And now we go to underdogs.
Easy, alright, we know what's getting in the weeks now. These are the kind of games that
maybe,
like
unless they lost.
I don't even care, like, win or lose, like, these
yeah.
Are the games that, like,
I'd rather this, not even in a tournament, and still just for
yeah.
Practice, yeah. That's why I did it. Like,
I'll play these and
couple upsets, be happy. Yeah.
100% of the games against
shit. 9-0, yeah, that's so fun. Okay, so Karma and whatever is starting now. Like they're like game is going on, so, I think.
Let's play another practice then, since their game's
yeah.
Going. Fuck it.
I'll look for one.
I was gonna say I'll be back in like 10 minutes, but
I mean if you need to do something, do
yeah,
that.
Yeah. Yeah. You guys I'm sure can get someone quick. Maybe that voice. I'll be back.
Alright. Well, practice mode, here we go.
Hey, Shalark, you put me in a versus game.
You don't want to do practice mode?
No, fuck that shit.
Why? That's sick.
It's dumb. Against computers? No, put me in a versus game.
It's not against computers, it's all of us against Haitian.
Haitian's what?
Haitian, the goalie. Our user goalie. Open ice.
Nah, it's dumb.
I'm not playing versus, so you can play somebody else.
Somebody else? Somebody want to play me?
Nope, they're all scared. I guess you, you played Jesus, right? Who'd you play? I can't remember. You played somebody in a versus game that I know, and they messaged me about it. Yesterday or the day before, you played somebody.
Oh no, I played Rocket and it
wasn't him.
I mean, if it was like on this game, I can't tell you because I
only. Yeah, it's this game.
So let me see.
I'm pretty sure it was.
I beat everybody but one, and the only person I lost to, I had 34 shots and 15 minutes time on attack. I just fucking saved everything. So dumb. And then my goalie had 7 shots and gave up 5 goals. Sounds fair, but.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You smacked up Funky in versus.
Who?
Funky. The guy that we played with last night. At Lefty.
I don't know who it is.
What do you mean you don't know who it is? We played with him yesterday.
Was he playing on another account?
The Lefty. The Funky.
I thought he was the left wing.
Nope. The Funky H. He played Lefty with us last night. For FMP.
Yeah, I remember him now, but
yeah.
I thought he was playing left wing.
No.
Yeah, I didn't play him.
Tabernak was left wing. Oh, he just said he smacked me up in verse. I remember all my L's.
Yeah.
Well,
I was
10-0, whatever.
And then I lost my 11th game.
McFlurry's streaming his game if you guys want to watch it.
I'm just gonna beat somebody in the hub.
I'm watching it. Good morning. Yeah, they're only in the first. They're playing Homeland. They're up 3-0. They're up 4-0 against Underdogs. Underdogs are up 4-0 against Homeland, team we played last night. I don't know if you saw. No. We beat them pretty bad, too. Don't tell me they rage quit. That was their goalie. They get 4 shots, 4 goals. I'm tired. This is too early for me. What are you doing, Moro?
What?
What are you doing? It sounds like you're punching something. The new chairs, you know. I know, I'm kidding. What about oil it? No, I'm kidding. What about not taking a shower and putting your hair on it? Grease. All right. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go watch YouTube or something until they're ready. What's up, boys? Oh shit, my sound off. Yo. They just finished. They won 7-3 against Homeland. Can you get a pen? Yeah. Yeah, the skill poke check, like the manual one. If you initiate it, not on them, you can swing it all around and like literally hit their ankles, and you can't get a pen. But if you let it go and stop pushing the thing, it will take a penalty. I would. You're telling me if someone is going to mess up the game and it'll give you advantage, you're not going to take advantage of it?
No, because I consider it basically cheating.
No. Or
if it's not meant to be like that. Although
I don't know if I would fight slime. I've had the
I mean, a glitch shot is like a little different. You still have to like, I don't know, I know what people consider a glitch shot. I mean, a glitch rap is kinda different. That's against AI goalie though.
It's not really cheating, it's just the game didn't fucking fix it yet.
I did remember doing something like that in Halo 3 though, where you had like the glitch bounces or whatever, where you fucking
cheater
somehow charge up your jump and then jump on top of the map.
Yeah, if you ever went outside the map, then you're a cheater. Yeah, Underdogs versus Pressure, winner plays BBB. Wow, tough. Tough scene. We're in the Gulag, boys. Yeah.
The good teams win. Or the better teams win, I guess.
Whenever you're ready, Funky.
What up, Funky?
What's up, buddy?
Is that who I spanked?
Yeah.
Who's Funky coming in for?
Marl. Guy overslept. Who do you think he is?
Funky, did I play you in versus?
I think he's muted, or just doesn't know how to talk.
Habla español? This brings back fucking memories of losing these fuckers in Eastwood. We did beat him one game though, so.
What's up, buddy? Oh, okay. Do you see his phone's going off, or his comms are off? I swear to God, if he's not here, dude. Not this again.
Let's go.
That's why we brought in another 4-ping lord. What are you at, like 15 or something?
Do they have rocket on the team?
Not right now. So that's a good thing. It's karma. So. Oh.
Yeah, karma I could claim. Rocket I can't claim.
Yeah. Who the heck's calling you on your landline?
Yeah, who's on my landline? It's 2020, wake up, boy.
I don't know,
it's
still on service.
That's 10 ping for having a landline.
Whoever has a landline definitely has a triple package for some reason.
That's a compliment then. Big package, you know? Oh no. Honest try.
Yeah, okay, sorry.
Going back. Dude, what the fuck?
Save. No, I did not get another one, dude. What the fuck, man? Oh, you can get a penalty like that. Nice.
They are fucking doing that shit. Fucking sluts.
Five seconds, nice. Kill boys. Save. Get shot. Oh! He's got speed.
skate cliff.
To me?
I don't think you gotta watch that guy. Your winger keeps trying to skate behind you.
A shot.
When we get in the offensive zone, though, we gotta like slow it down and pass it around. Off the rush isn't gonna really work against these guys.
Screen the shit out of my goal.
Going wide. Ooh.
Oh, you had...
Oh,
damn.
I know.
Came a dump.
Dude, I passed past you. It's not efficient.
Yeah. chat, Funky.
Sit down.
Playing good.
That's supposed to be a hard rim around the boards. Another crazy poke, dude. So annoying.
Of course it hits him.
Yeah, like, they definitely deserve to be winning, man, but it shouldn't be 3-0.
Take it. Nice take, that's fine.
Good shot.
You go. Nice.
Not one. Another quick one here.
Haitian, whenever you feel like pulling yourself, you can. Not yet, but eventually. What?
What did I do?
What are you talking about?
Try to face off, but ooh, try to win it back and green cut across.
Okay.
To the right. Okay,
stay
try
close.
It. Let's
stay
do it.
Close. Oh, no.
Win it straight back. Green cut across.
Well, yeah, because you jumped. Otherwise,
oh, damn, red blocked it.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck me.
Just trying to time you up.
Pull yourself whenever you should when we get a chance.
Over. Oh, good try. That's good. Great try.
That was
oh,
a gross
wow,
shot.
What a save.
Pull the goalie.
He was off the post.
God damn it, Haitian.
Straight back.
Oh no, fuck. Yeah, that's my fault.
That was good.
Yep, good
yeah,
games.
Good try. It was fun.
Yeah.